So once again, 7:35 start here for finals day. So a fun matchup here with Joanne. The last few years, being very aware of the break out here, getting good waves, surfing well. And obviously Steph Gilmore knows what to do to get done out here. Let's look at some of the matchups here in the quarterfinals. In the second heat, Nikki Van Dyke up against Carissa Moore. Quarter three, Sally Fitzgibbons and Caroline Marks. And quarter four, Courtney Conlogue and Blakey Peterson. So the two Americans in that last heat, that'll be a fun one. As they grew up together surfing in the junior ranks before they're now battling against each other on the World Tour. Quarter three will be fun. Sally, the veteran, up against Caroline, the youngster, the rookie. Heat two, regular foot battle between Nikki and Carissa. Tropical final day down here. Heard the water got even warmer, so it's kind of went from 73 down to 69, so it dropped a few degrees, but it was back up again, I guess, probably 72, 73. There's a big plume of 73 to almost 80 degree water off our coastline moving up from that last big swell, so.
Yeah, Courtney Mola was saying it. Yesterday had a cold and hot spot.
watch. Looks like just over 10 minutes here, so anticipating the start of the quarterfinals. Waves look really fun. Long period.